Oh, yeah. Okuyasu Josuke, I've got something for you. This is your cut 10,000 large.
Huh? Hey, Shigechi. What the hell is going on here?
The three of us are comrades in business and life, aren't we? I mean, you'd say that we were friends, right?
Yeah, of course. We're a team.
Well, the money I've gifted you is a generous token of our new friendship.
Hold up a sec! This isn't the amount we agreed on, Shigechi! You promised us that we'd get half of whatever money we managed to scrape together! Half of 61,500 yen is 30,750!
Really? I said that? Nothing you're saying rings any bells.
Say what?
Besides, it's not fair. My harvest did all the work. I don't remember you guys lifting a single finger to help out. The work was all me. Maybe you two don't realize it, but you're all talk and no action.
Shut your damn mouth! If Josuke hadn't come up with the idea in the first place, you never would have thought of picking up those stupid stickers!
Now I would have come up with it eventually. I'm the amazing Shigechi, remember?
Wrong! There's no way a cantaloupe head like you would have thought of a plan like that!
Stop, Okuyasu! Don't do something you'll regret later! Just great. The band's broken up already. He was happy to give us a few thousand. But the moment we ask for a few 10,000s, now we're stepping over the line all of a sudden. He really doesn't mean any harm. He just has the mentality of a little kid. No matter what we say, it's gonna feel like we're duping him out of his money. It sucks royally, but we should be the adults here and call it a day. We already got 10 grand out of it. That's enough to get by.
I guess if you put it that way, leaving is the best option. But Melonhead over there really rubs me the wrong way. You sure he's not pulling a fast one on us?
No, Okuyasu. And fighting's not gonna get us anywhere. We have to handle this delicately. I say we school him on how mature adults do business.
Sly dog, you're still angling for the cash. You fickle bastard, you. Have I ever told you I love that brain of yours?
You win, Shigechi. We'll gladly accept this amount as our cut.
Okuyasu, You want something to drink? Pick anyone you want. I'm rich, so it's on me.
If you're treating, I'm drinking. And you know, I think I want some cowpiece water.
Go for it. Grr.
Josuke, how come you're throwing those away?
Because they're nothing but worthless junk now, just like year-end lottery tickets.